Yo, Sweet got the first tonight. What's good, Sweet? How we doing? Hell yeah, Sunday night. Sunday night.
That's one of those plays that you call, and everything seems to happen exactly as it's scripted in the playbook.
Let's go. How's it going, Sweet? How was the weekend? Let's get you 500 points, too. Hell yeah, get this pinned. All right, there we go. There's 500 for you. You can climb your way back up the ranks. Where are you at right now? You're down there. That 500 was needed. It's been busy. So exhausted. How was your weekend? Well, my weekend was pretty damn chill. It was chill. I didn't really do much, actually. It was pretty nice. Pretty laid back. So about the exact opposite, actually. Yeah, it was good. You got a lot of gaming in. Got to sleep in a little bit today. Nice. Oh, yeah. I think we're going to play a little bit more football today. Get a few rounds in, a superstar KO. New Madden's about 1 week away. Pretty stoked. Damn, that's nice, right? To get to sleep in. It's like life changing. Whole day's different after that. Managed to sleep till like 9:30. Better than my 5:36 a.m. wake ups, right? That's how I feel. I sleep till 7:30 and I'm like, holy shit, I'm a new man. Compared to waking up at 4. Yeah, who's up there? Twisted's up there with 46k still. Rasta with 7,800. Gamers Day with 46. He's been there for a minute. Sir Grim with 4k and Carp with 2. Oh, yeah, you'll get back up there. You'll be top 5 at least by the end of the night. Yeah. Holy cow. Had some fun playing Call of Duty today with Randy. That was a good time. Him and Weeksman and I played some Warzone today. That was fun, actually. They're getting top 5 every single time. Yeah, he finally got his shit set back up, so he's going to be streaming more often now. Played with him for a little bit today. A bunch of people came in and said hi. He had a good day. I know he was amped. Yeah, it was nice. It was good to see him. How is everybody? Hello. It's Spoons here. We in the Broncos attire. You know what it is. It's another Madden night. Madden 23, baby. Woo! What's going on? Galaxy Glitch in the house. Eating dinner but lurking? Hey, I appreciate that. Enjoy that dinner. I won't make you tell me what it is, but I know you're going to enjoy it, so... Q, what's up, man? How's it going, Q? How was your weekend, bro? Happy Sunday. Sunday fun day. We're going to get it on some Madden. It's about a week away for the new one. Got to get ready. Started watching that that show on Netflix called Quarterbacks or whatever it is. That starts telling you about the lives of like Kirk Cousins and Marcus Mariota. Spoon! What up, Elbow? I didn't get very far in it, but I'm actually kind of excited to watch more. It looks pretty interesting. Get to see what it's like to be Patrick Mahomes. Patrick Mahomes, plural. Or Kirk Cousins. They're all so different too. It's kind of interesting. RX, I'm doing well. Elbow, nothing much. Yeah, we all chilling. We chilling out here. I am doing well, RX. Hope you're doing well as well. Hope everyone's healthy. Feeling good today. Feeling like they had a decent weekend. Like they seized it. Got something out of it, at least. Fucking cheers to everybody that's in here. Y'all are awesome. I had a great weekend, so I'm looking forward to ending it on a good note here again with a little bit more Madden. We have ginger ale, diet ginger ale, and Pendleton, aka some whiskey in here tonight. Pretty delicious. Pretty delicious. Quite refreshing. Twisted. Sweets beat me by 1 second. I was driving. Hey, well, better safe than sorry. At least you're still alive. I'll take that over first any day. Shout out to you, Twisted. Glad you're here. Glad you could make it. Hope you're doing well, my friend. Hope you're doing well. Hope you had a decent drive. Oh, shit. Elbow with the jump. Exclamation point and jump, y'all, to get in on that. Exclamation point and jump. See if you can land on that target for 1,000 spoons loyalty points. Boom. Shakalaka. See if you can hit it. Elbow's jumping down. Sweet with the jump. The slow jump. That looks like it might be pretty good. You might hit that, sweet. Oh, God. The tail end. Oh, fucking nice. Nice. Beautiful. I seen that coming. Twisted Streams tried to drop straight down on the wall there. Slid down just a little too late. Qzar's gonna hit that for sure. Look at that beauty of a jump. 85.94. He steals it from Sweet. Q coming out with 1,000 points right there. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Good shit, Qzar. I got you on your points right now. All right, that's 1,000 points for you, my friend. And they are logged. Those things are submitted. Now you're in 13th place with 1,220 points. Good shit. Good shit. Remember, we do have a first and second place prize this month, so make your way up to second place. You got yourself $25 value in your pocket, baby. In your pocket. Spoon size, what are we rocking today? A 10.4? A 10.8 Qzar, barely beat Sweet out on that one. Very good. 10.8 is the one to beat from Q right now. Right now, Q is the Spoon King. Oh no. 7.7. Damn, I couldn't beat it. Qzar is still the Spoon King. Very good. Very good. Gamble all. Ooh, feeling ballsy. Went in. And won 1,220 points. Good shit. Good shit. I like that. I like that. Very nice. Round of applause for Q. And that successful all in. It's always a moment there. Ooh, that's a wet one. My goodness. You good? Check yourself. Because that one sounded wet. All right, y'all. I love it. Let's get it on over. All right, let's do a superstar KO. Let's get this thing popping again. Damn, we had a Yersering. Yearsaring. We got that thing escaped though. I can't believe we let that thing get out of here. I don't even know what it is. Sounds like a bitch though. Glad I don't even want it. Thing's a punk. All right, let's get it. Let's get it. Let's play. Let's play. Here we go, y'all. We do ground and pound, record breakers, fundamentals. Okay, we got some defense, we got some offense. Decent both ways on the passing side. Shit on running. But at least we got defense. Oh shit, sweet, redeemed another jump. Exclamation point jump to get in on that. Ooh, Bosa up front, Jamal Adams. Ooh, let's get Joey Bosa up there. There we go, Qzar with the jump. Twisted Streams 3 with the jump. Sweet with the jump. Spoonbot, aka Cheaterbot, out here with a 91.67 jump. They always landed on the target. Pretty sketchy. Nice try, everybody, though. We are bubbling. Bubbling in that lava. No one quite makes it. Who are we going to put on our team? I'm thinking Keenan Allen. Let's get ourselves a receiver. As nice as it is to have Derrick Henry, we need ourselves some receiving. We need a receiving core. Let's go. Okay. JJ Watt, Von Miller, or Bosa. Yeah, we got Nick and Joey Bosa on each end. We got the Bosa Bros. Let's go. Damn, that's kind of savage. Both of the ends are on fire right now. Look at that. There's Joey. There's Nick. Wow, what a family, huh? Could you imagine having multiple people in your family both be professional athletes at the highest level? Crazy. Crazy. It's a mix of raw talent and years of relentless training. Wow, Spoonbot's a clown. Spoonbot is a fucking clown. All right, here we go. Let's see how our squad can do now. What is Spoonbot's spoon size? He does not possess a spoon size. Let's go. What is he going to do? What's he going to do? I'm ready for it. Let's go, baby. Oh, shit. He got away from me for a second. All right. I see him on that mesh spot. Oh, shit. He's going to get that for sure. Oh, damn it. Jesus. He got me right there. I need to chill out with trying to man cover that guy. I got roasted like twice in a row now. Kind of annoying. I bet you I'm going to get him, though. Watch me. I'm going to keep playing his ass. I got to get better. Oh, come on. Turn around in time, and that's a pick for us. You know what it is. Come on now. Oh, let's go. Let's go, crowd. Boom. Let's go. That's a beautiful 3rd and 7 right there. That's what we like to see. 3-4 under. Pinch buck. Oh. Oh no. He really got. How did nobody get there? I feel like he had way too long when there's like 6 people blitzing. Holy shit. Damn, he got me on that one though. He got it. I'll give it to him. I'll give it to him. I committed run on that too. It's just, I feel like you have to almost. What's a chopped cheese sandwich? Ooh. Sounds like a sandwich I want. A New York City classic. Damn. Damn. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck. Damn, he had me covered on the left and right side. He's gonna run cover two man every time, I wonder. Oh, come on, get the ball out. Holy cow, man. This guy's bringing the freaking heat. Holy shit. That's wild, man. Come on. Wow, what a catch. That was incredible. That gave me some more hope right there. I got a fucking... Wow. This guy's driving me nuts on the defense. That cover two man, he's just doing dirty. Shit. He's got him on lockdown too. He keeps doing the same thing. Maybe I need to... All right, let's switch up the formation. We don't have much, do we? Pro Texas.
It's second down now, and you don't want that same result when your first down call. Find something that works.
We got this, baby. We got this. We got this, baby. We actually got it. Let's go. Holy moly. Yo, here's a raffle too. Exclamation point, join to get in on that. All right, here we go. We got some inside slants. Welcome, Jay. What's up, Big Jay? How's it going, my man? Welcome in. See you on the join too. Let's go. Beautiful catch there. Nice for a 5-yard gain. Let's go. Near pro, halfback inside. Maybe we actually run the ball. What do you think? Maybe? 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 Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Nice little scamper right up the middle. Shout out for Big Jay Gleason. Twisted on the join, too. Sweet, still in here hanging out. How's it going, y'all? What's up, Gumpy? My dude. How the hell are you? Welcome into the shit show, my friend. Oh, hell no, man. Let's go. Come on, man. This guy is obsessed with this cover two man. Let me hit him with the Ingram right here. Let me hit him with the Ingram. Fucking throw it. Jesus, man. Throw it somewhere. I don't know why you got to do a weird 360, get fancy with it. Just fucking throw the ball, would you? Damn. He got me dirty right there. It's over. It's over. Oh, no way. No way. Let's go. Ingram burnt him up the middle. I thought it was over. My chances were shattered. But no, we come back. Gumpy, sweet, Big J, let's go. I got a PC today, so I'm able to play some Sea of Thieves now. Hey, it's been a minute since I've been on that Sea of Thieves. It has. It has. Shit, dude. All right, we got to find a goal line play that really works. Maybe this far tight slot. I'm trying to play some Sea of Thieves, sweet. Yeah. Jesus, man. I don't know what to do here. We got, maybe I gotta do a goal line fade. Maybe that's it. Let's see if we can hit him. Oh man, come on. Come on, get that, boy. We got one last chance to get in the fucking zone right here. Damn. Trying to get your old Steam account back is ridiculous. I bet, man. Why does, how, where does this guy come from? Just completely fucking unblocked. Jesus, man. It's just a cover too. I don't get it. Where's this guy coming from? Fuck. All right, well, they got me. They got me on that one. We have to start over. Back to the drawing board. New team. That wasn't obviously the ones. We gotta go back. Try this over again. Hell yeah. Okay. Let's go. Record breakers. Again, I guess we're the record breakers. That's usually the squad I was winning with. We gotta just go out with the all-out offensive attack and just say fuck it. We're probably gonna get scored on anyway. Kittle. Oh man, Kittle. We gotta get Kittle involved, right? Kittle's huge to have on the line there. That's a big ass dude too. Twisted, baby. That fucking emote's ridiculous. Another one? Saquon. Ooh, let's go. Patrick Mahomes. Yeah, I like that. The man's arm is ridiculous. It ain't fair. Okay. Not Lamar Jackson. We already have a tight end. Nick Chubb. Fuck it. Nick Chubb, let's go. Patrick Mahomes, Nick Chubb. Damn, that's the squad right there. We the record breakers. You know? Just like the record breaking offense of the Broncos a few years back when they so embarrassingly lost to the Seahawks in the Super Bowl. Boy, that was one of the worst days. That was one of the worst. Pokemon in chat. Yo, Tier C, Poison Fire type Pokemon. Go ahead, there's a Sandalent. So what is it? Salandin, do I have one? I do. I got one. I'm good on that. Maybe I toss one anyway. Whoops. There we go. We toss one anyway. Get your balls out, y'all. Come on. Yes. Yes. Okay. Let's keep doing the cover too, like that other guy was doing to us. Oh my God! How? Somebody get in there. That's crazy. Everybody gets blocked. Maybe we do now it's fucking, we got the same thing. We got this. Come on now. Oh, what a throw and catch. Damn. That was pretty nice. Sheesh. My guys get cooked on, man, defense. I get cooked on, man, defense. Sheesh. Way too slow out there with that guy, too. Congrats on the catches, Twisted Stream. Got him, baby. With that great ball. Let's go. That's for the weekly quest, too. Good shit. Those always give out good rewards. On the Pokemon front. Man, this is driving me nuts. I don't know what to do to even stop this guy. Oh, yep, there it is. Look at these literally perfect throws, too. Could not, they're just flawless. Jesus, man. This guy's pretty good. I'm just fucking awful at defense, too. Because I should just commit to pass every time now. Fuck it. No one ever even runs it. No one ever runs it because it's too obvious. Like 90% of the time, people always pass on the goal line. I've learned that much. Damn, man. I got to get something going. Look at this offense we have. We should be killing. Come on, Chubb. Nope, the linemen's get fucking destroyed that time instead. That's what happens. Come on, single. Come on, we got 3rd and 12. We got this. Sheesh, man. Driving me nuts out here. Eifert, you get out there. Beautiful. Beautiful. I love that. We can do that all day. We can do that all day. All right, let's send him out outside. Put A on another hitch route here. We're cooking something up. We're cooking up something for him. Oh, thank God. Thank God that went right over that dude's head. I shouldn't have even thrown that. That was actually a bad throw by me. I can't even be mad if that was picked off. I got lucky right there. Game threw us a bone. We have to score now. If we don't, it's a skill issue. Oh, come on. Who got that guy? I didn't even see. Who wants some points for style, though? Sweet does. Holy shit, 1,000. Let's get him to you. Let's get him to you, Sweet. I got you. 1,000 points. All right, there we go. There we go. All right, points are in. Points are in. We got this. We got 6 seconds to get this playoff too. Can we do it? Can we do it? Nope, can't. Exclamation point, jump. There you go, aim for that target. Hit it, get 1,000 points. Welcome in, I don't know you. Twisted with the jump, I with the jump, and Gumpy all coming down. What's going on, I? How you doing, man? Glad you're here. Sweet with the jump, too. Nice jump, I. Gumpy in the water, swim with the fishes. Looks like that's where Sweet's going, too. All right, Kittle, we need you to do something here, big dog. Get off of me. Let's go. What a freaking beast. What a savage. All right, let's get you those points. Let's go. Let's get you some points, baby. That's what I'm talking about. You won this time. You won this time. Oh, shit. We got to get this playoff, though. We got to get this playoff. Get off of me. Let's go. Let's go. All right, here we go. Let me get you your points now. Here we go. For 1K, 1,000. Submit. They're in. They're in. You got them. You're in 15th place now with 1,020 points. Congratulations. You've moved up. You've moved up. Oh, shit. There ain't no way I'm getting this off. That's a penalty. That's a 5-yard penalty. Slacking. I'm shooting myself in the foot right now. Just like the real Broncos when the freaking crowd had to count down the play clock so we wouldn't get a penalty. Hackett. Nathaniel Hackett couldn't hack it. And now he's getting clowned. by Sean Payton, the new coach. Fucking somebody. Come on, man. Somebody block that guy, would you? I'm getting destroyed out here, y'all. 71. What happened? What happened, man? You got one job. Keep that big guy from crushing my life. Yeah, it's... Come on. Get it, baby! Let's go! Let's go, we got it. We got a touchdown. We doing something tonight. We fucking finally scored. We're in the end zone. Let's go. All right. I'm wishing you very, very good luck. I'm wishing you very good luck. I think you can do it. Just like the train. I think I can. I think I can. That's all you have to say to yourself. We got it, baby. Yes, and you got it too. That's what I'm talking about. Good luck. All around, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Yeehaw. Let's fucking go. I getting it popping out here. That's what I'm saying. Let's go, Gumpy. How much you putting on the line here? You going all in? You going all in? Are we gonna go just around the room all in until somebody loses? It's like roulette. Oh my god, what the? Yo, I just got torched. Fuck me. Gumpy, I need to get to your points. I need to get to your points. Don't mind me over here just getting destroyed. Okay, here we go. There's your 1,000 points for style. You deserve them. You got a lot of style, Gumpy. Especially with that 1,000 point flex. Just dropping us. Dropping the points on us. Boom. What's good? Yo, cheers. Cheers. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to anybody whose birthday it is. I find it hilarious when the song comes on because it's definitely not my birthday. I don't know if it's your birthday, let us know, but happy birthday to all the August 6th babies out there. Happy birthday. Spoon with that 69 point redeem. What's going on, Christy in the house? Yo, cheers, Twisted. Gambled my entire life savings. Oh my god, put it all on the line for those spoons, loyalty points. That $25 gift card to the merch shop is worth your life savings, trust me. That's gonna be a hat for you, in the pocket right there. Those famous spoons hats. Christy, welcome to the chat. You got affiliate today? Hey, let's fucking go, Christy. Got a
billion tonight. Big shout out.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. It's your birthday.
Yo, that's dope. Let's go. Big congrats. Big congrats. So stoked for you. Now is when the fun happens. Now is when you can get creative, do what you want. Straight much, you know, when you want. Not worry about those numbers so much. Just have fun. That's fucking awesome. Congratulations. You worked for it. You earned it. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Good shit, Christy. Hell yeah. Big congrats. I guess we get another game going here. Maybe we can just use the Broncos. We might as well try doing a regular 1v1. At least we know our strengths on that team. Play now. Online head-to-head. Let's go. Let's get it, Broncos country. Let's ride. Let's ride, baby. Let's ride. You know what it is.
It's time to destroy our enemies. My voice.
Great. My voice is great. What voice was I on? Or are you just talking about my normal voice? Let's run inside. And let's, what are these guys gonna do? Damn, they got Zeke. Let's defend that outside run. They're gonna try and abuse that. Oh yeah, yeah, the deep one. The deep one's good for sure. You just said that so fucking quickly. I was like, God damn. Impressive. Ooh, 31-30. Rank 5. Rank 5. Gumpy lost 500. Sweets up with the raffle. Let's go, yo. Let's go. Holy shit, what the fuck just happened? Damn, did they try to do an onside kick when I wasn't paying attention? That's greasy. Alright, let's go option, yo. Where's the play? We don't even have it in here. But we'll go with this one. Lots of gambling raffles and jumps and luck. There's a jump for you right now. And there's a raffle right now too. Get all the points. The opportunities are there. Oh my god. Fuck that dude, man. He got me from the behind. Fucking turd. Damn. He got me. Twisted with the jump. Sweet with the join. Everybody's jumping and joining. Get all those points while you can. Sweet might hit it off the ricochet right here. It looks good. It looks good. Can she do it? Oh, she doesn't. Butt cheeks just slightly miss. Oh, God. Yo, that was not good at all. I should have called that from the beginning. That play was fucked. I seen the position they were in. We're going to have to throw it here. Fuck, not a great start. That was not good. Not good. We got this comeback, though. Let's go, Hamler. I got you, baby. Beautiful. What a play. Wide the fuck open. Pokemon in chat to a Woobat. A Woobat. A Woobat. A Woobat's in chat. A Woobat. Catch that. Woobat. Catch that. Tier C psychic flying type Pokemon. Hit it. What up, Smith Nathaniel? How's it going? Happy Sunday to you. We on that Madden online head-to-heads right now. Pokecatch Premier Ball out here with the fucking crazy balls. Let's go. Throw that thing if you got one. Welcome in, Raven. I see you with that join. We got to call that off. That's not going to work against this defense. Send Salbert on a streak. Set hook. Oh, what a beautiful little catch there. Salbert jumps up and snags it out of midair. Let's go. I'm doing good, Raven. Smith, nice to see you in here. Sweet. We got all the fucking people. Let's go. Smith with the Spoon Squad check-in, too. I see you, baby. Raven, we do Spoon's loyalty points here. And every time you see a raffle or that little target pop up and people are jumping, all of those points you get from that go into your Spoon's loyalty bank. For the month, at the end of the month, whoever has the most Spoon's loyalty points, and we're doing a second place prize this month as well. Top two people will get a prize. First place prize gets $25 cash or 5 gifted subs to their channel of choosing. And second place prize this month is getting a $25 gift card to the merch shop. So, winning either way. Oh, damn. Get up there, baby. get up there, baby. But we do it every single month, so it's kind of part of the thing here. There we go. There's a raffle right there! Exclamation point! Join to get in on that raffle. Get you some of those spoons loyalty points. There we go. Raffles all over the place. And there's a jump too! Exclamation point jump! If you land closest to the target bullseye, you're gonna get 1,000 points. 1,000 spoons loyalties. Let's go. Oh, come on, man. That was so good. Raven with the jump. Sweet with the jump. Gumpy and I, everybody out here. You might hit that Raven. You might hit that Raven with the bump. Bumped I right back into it. What an incredible turn of events. That's happened twice now that I've seen. 2.69, just barely clinging on by a pinky right there. I, wow. Was in the trajectory to be swimming with the fishes. But, oh my God, he's really gonna fucking do that. They really just blocked my field goal, y'all. That just happened. You earned 1,000 points, though. What a beautiful, beautiful jump you had there. Right? You're fucking out here pulling the moves on him. Let's go, I. Let me get you some points, baby. 1,000 points. Amazing. Amazing. Where are you sitting now? Oh, you're at third place now with 7,360 points. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Get blocked, pro, baby. Pro block. Take notes. Oh, let's go, Surtain. Surtain, get in there, baby. Oh, fucking A. Let's go. It don't even matter that I missed the field goal now. What a crazy ass turn of events. Every time I get 60K, I was at 20 when I got into chat. Oof. Yo, it gets crazy though. It does. It do. Here's another raffle. Fuck it. Get up in there. Exclamation point join while it's hot. Oh, almost around the edge right there. You gambling son of a bitch. Beautiful. Gotta love it though when you get the dubs, when you get those wins. Yeah. I don't know. Are you feeling lucky? Are you feeling lucky? Oh, fuck. Oh my God, that lineman I have sucks. Come on, man. Just destroyed me right there. Come on. Are you feeling lucky? All right, good luck, baby. Good luck. You got this. I hope you get 1,000 million points. I hope you get all the good luck right here. Laying it on the line. Giving you all of my good luck. So I have none left. I hope it works. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It works. It worked. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Ooh, what a rush.
Here's Wilson.
Oh my God. Grab that thing, man. He was there. He was there. 20 points to 14K straight up. That's big gains in a day. That's big gains. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, man. Get a good throw over there, and I think we might have actually been able to have that. We're going to have to go with the fucking field goal once again because our offense can't get the job done. Defense is holding it together right now somehow. not usually my strong suit. But there we are with a perfectly timed kick once again, right through the uprights. We will get the lead, though, 3-0. Crack that goose egg. Big shout out for Aya right here. Oh, shit. Look at you. Damn, son. Oh, God. Death. Death. That's a violent. That was a more violent ending than I was expecting. Wow. Holy shit. That's awesome. Good shit on that redeem. I love when people hit that video shout all day. Yeah. Streams won 12,000 points. Up to 55K, god damn, y'all. God damn, y'all are... Their second drive the ballgame. Remember last time they threw the interception, but the defense held up a bit, a little bit, didn't break. Fucking shit on him. Just crack him. Lay him out, man. Oh, god. 3-4, cover 4 quarters. Come on now. Let's get some zone defense up in here. We chilling. Come on, Simmons. I see you. We got this. Justin Simmons. First down, and it's Pollard again. There you go. Second and 6. Second and 6. Following the pickup of 4, we gave our outside run defense a boost for that specific reason. We knew he was going to give it to Zeke a whole bunch. Zeke's not an inside runner. He will get stuffed up the middle. Around the outside, we will need that help. He's going to pass it this time for sure. That is a pass for sure. Oh, come on, man. How do we let him get the first down right there? Whose job was that? Come on, Jewel. We got this, baby. Oh, my God. That should have been mine. That was really confusing. He took a weird timing on that throw. I think he got flustered just as much as I did. Here we go. Dime cover two, man. Dime cover two, man. Let's go. That raffle's ending in 7 seconds. Make sure to get those joins in. Oh, come on. Second. Oh, my fucking God. Smacked him. Get it. Get it. Get it. We got it. We got it. We fucking got it. Let's go. Exclamation point. Jump. Raven, get in on that. There we go. Twisted on the jump. Smith with the jump. Gumpy already with the little bounce up there at the top. Jockeying for position. Gumpy might hit it, though. Oh, what a beautiful landing. He comes down with a 56.25 jump. Beautiful. Beautiful. Stuck the landing. Gumpy. Good shit. Fuck. No, you can't jump. Oh, that's greasy. I don't know why. Oh, that's messed up. Sweet. I don't know why it's greasing you like that. What the heck? What the heck? We better get Gumpy some points at least before I forget. Yo, Randy, what's good, bro? Gumpy! Oh my god, I gotta run this play. Randy, are you gonna take these points away? Almost, not quite. Almost, not quite. Let's go, Javonte Williams out here with the first down. Yeah, I had a great stream too. I mean, I was with you. I mean, I wasn't streaming, but I thought it was a great time too. I was having fun as hell playing some fucking Warzone with y'all. I'm not usually into that shit either, but we were having a good time. Damn, went all in. Nice. I still got to get you that 1,000 too. I still got to get you the 1,000 too. Here we go, 1,000. There you go. You up there at fourth place now with 7,700, Gumpy. Good shit, baby. That's what I'm talking about. We were killing it, man. Top five literally every single game coming up just with good teamwork. We were fucking off too. You were getting huge bits thrown around. Stream was popping. We were still killing it. Oh my God. How is that incomplete? He was so wide open. You're gonna grab some food, Raven? Good shit. Good shit. I appreciate that tab. Thank you for the support, Gio. Gio next Raven. Oh, snatch that out the air. Come on, baby. Come on now. Gumpy with the gamble 500, and he comes up with the win. 8,200 now. Good shit. Good shit. Randy, we're going to have to play some more of that soon. Maybe Gumpy will bless us with his presence, and we can win some fucking games. For sure. Get Gumpy and Comfy in here. We'll be winning. 10K all in. Oh, shit. Up to 8,280. Won 500 more. Won 500 more. Do we go for the 60-yarder? Do I even have that in me? Does McManus have the boot to hit a 60-yarder? We might. With the wind behind our back. With the wind at our back. The 60-yarder. It's good. It's good. Yeah, man. Comfy was chilling in there. Yeah, we were playing COD, Gumpy. We were throwing down. Me and Reckless and Weeksman were all playing some COD earlier today. We were killing it. We were doing pretty good. We didn't win. But yeah, it was awesome. Good vibes for sure. Nice, down at the 20. Brand new whip just hopped in. Hey. I can pass that shit like Stockton. Let's go. All right, Jewel. Pokemon in chat, y'all. Oh my God, yo. He is so lucky right now. He is so lucky right now. There's a tier C electric type Pokemon, Electrike. The Electrike, do I have one? Gumpy won 300 on the gamble. Good shit. I don't have an Electrike. I'm throwing an Ultra Ball. Oh shit, hold on. There we go. There we go. Nice, nice. Good shit. I wasn't even there for that either. That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, 6-0. Second quarter, we're making smart plays. We're scoring while we can. We got two field goals on the board. Able to keep his goose egg up there.
Oh, he's gonna give me pass interference on that. I was just trying to go for the ball. That's some bullshit. I already knew exactly what that was when I seen the flag pop up. That's some horse shit. That's some horse shit. Come on, man. You gotta do me better than that. Game. All right, let's go, Simmons. We got this. Congrats on the catch. Sweet, and myself. Damn, man. How is that fucking attempt at the ball so far off? Nice, good shit. Good roll. Reckless. Hey, let's go, baby. I didn't even notice that. Hit me with it, though.
Brian, it's time to dominate. Justin Simmons, show him what you got. See that little guy, number four back there? He's going to throw the ball right into our hands. Right into our hands. Oh my God. Damn near. Damn near. Well, every point certainly counts at this stage of the game. Okay, here we go. Maple 2-4, cover 3, sky. Let's make it happen, Captain. Justin Simmons covering over the middle. It's a pass play. It's a pass play. I got the middle of the field. All over the Cowboys. Center right here. I'm going to pull this center weapons. Leo, we're going to drop him right back. Oh, that was all my fault. That was completely my fault. I think I'm mad. John, you got me. Son of a bitch. He's out by the me up. I'm going to pull him down once he goes for two. Man, cheers. Cheers to you. That's all you got scored on me, heavens. Fuck, Ryan, that's all my fault, too. Got cocky. Trying to do too much. No doubt, Dollar, he got some lucky plays along the way. Ball bounces away a few times. You know, but we gotta be better. We gotta be better. We can do this. Following the touchdown, here's Marr to kick it away. Oh, shit. Whoopsies. Only back up to the 14 with 25 seconds left in the half. That's not a great position to be in. I don't think we're going to get any points here today. Not before the half ends. Maybe we can hit a draw right here. Catch him off guard. Walker's not going to do a damn thing. Get tackled 3 yards. 3 yards in. Got 1 second left for it. Got 1 second left for something crazy to happen. Let's make some shit happen right here. My real play coming out, y'all. This got us. Trying to make something happen when pitched it. But we said he didn't get enough points. That's okay. Thank you over the second half. Maybe we can come back. All we need is one more field goal to take the lead. So I'm all down with that. Defensive focus. I defend that outside run. That seemed to be working well. I don't want him to catch any traction on the ground. There we go. Getting the jump in, y'all. Okay, here we go. 8-7 going into halftime. More coming back from halftime, rather. We are away right now. We're in Cowboys house. Dallas Cowboys. Lee with the jump. Smith with the jump. He's going to land. We can do it. Some more cover 3 here. Smith lands and so does. Oh, don't sweep. But Smith's going to take the cake with the 47.92. Beautiful jumps. Good try. Good tries, everyone. Smith's hitting in 1,000 points today. What we like to see? Congratulations on that. Come on. Oh, take that. Reckless with the lane jump, too. He's trying to steal those points, and he might. That's a beautiful jump. That is a beautiful jump. He might hit the edge. Oh, just a little too short. He can't quite take it away. It's gonna keep that 1,000. Let's go. That's sick. Let's go, baby. I need some points right now. All right, 1,000. Oopsie, Davins. 1,000 points a minute. There you go, they're in. There we go, beautiful defense. Found in a 3rd-and-1 situation. See how we can keep this out. Really need the ball back. If he's in the field goal right now, a turnover would be huge. That's us, baby. Oh my god, I thought that was picked. I thought that was picked, y'all. Oh shit, she went all in. She got 25-60. She's now got 5,120. Yeah, shit, I love it. Everybody's got big balls tonight. Going all in. That's what I'm talking about. Aha, come on. Fucking destroying him. How does he get there? Big balls. Yo, this is driving me fucking nuts. Come on, man. Every time we get him stuck in a long situation, we give away some stupid pass. Come on. Yeah, I got this fucking tight end. I see you, 86. Alex Singleton got you on lockdown right now. Yeah, let's go. 93 back there for the tackle. We're lost. TFL. Let's go. Welcome on in. Flintsy, appreciate that tab. Thank you so much. Appreciate that support, my guy. Appreciate that, as always. Let's freaking go. All right, Jackson, action Jackson. Tweaking down up in here. Yeah, we sack him behind the line this time, 3rd-and-15. That's what I'm talking about. Giving him a, giving you the blitz right now. Giving you the blitz. The all-out blitz, baby. Let's go. The pressure. We brought the pressure. It worked. Now we got a 4th-and-15. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? See, yeah, he's gonna go for it. Go for it. Show it to you. Let's play the line, y'all. Let's play the line. Do not let him. Do not let him get this shit. Let's go, Gregory. We got this, baby. We got this. We got Brown on lock. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck, I better stop on him. Let's go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. 4th-and-15. He hits that coverage. Sacked him, baby. Sacked him. Sacked him. That's what I'm talking about. Broncos country.
Broncos country. That's right.
That's right. Yeah, got back there for that big hit. The man crumbled and crashed to the ground. What a disaster. Looking like a clown out there, like a cartoon. Let's go. It's gonna be me in a second if I don't stop talking shit. Yo, why'd you tell? How does that happen? There's two guys rushing me. I got 5 linemen. Yet the one dude comes up and just sacks me. There's two of my linemen sitting over there doing this. To nothing. Like, congratulations, y'all just ruined the play. That's fine, Stouter. We're gonna come back when we get this thing. We're gonna get this thing. Damn way. Yeah, baby. Come on. Got him. Got him. Beautiful play. Beautiful play. We got it. Here we go. Single back bench. Single back bench. Maybe we're here with the wrong play right here, switching up. Nice, again, 6 yards on that, 5 yards, 2nd-and-5. Beautiful. Going inside zone with Tavies, where he's coming in for this one. Let's double team this guy right here. See if we can zone right up. Beautiful. Beautiful play, that's a first down. First and goal on the 9-yard line, 8-yard line, even better. Done, 0-1 trap. Shut down that front, let's get it. It should work by a charm. Oh, man. Oh my god, that Mongan got pushed right into me. Like I had nowhere to go. Fuck, that was annoying. Is it is reckless out here, so like please on drop that reckless bomb on ya. That's what I'm saying. This guy who we got here, it's fresh to death. 88, 94, that's what we're playing, fresh to death. I think we can take it. I think we can take it from him. It's gonna run a gun mesh spot. Alright, here we go, everyone. Here we go. Get the ground jacked. Set him right there. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. Are you serious right now? How is that intercepting? How is that fucking interrupted, bro? He's literally phoning them toxic.
I'm freaking out, Toxic. Welcome in, though. Welcome in. Oh, shit, with the high voice redeem. Now it's even funnier when I freak out. Even better. I hate this guy. Let's sack his ass right now. I'm fucking...
Let's sack this fucking guy. Yeah, eat shit!
It's all right. We're only down by 1 point. Here we go, Reckless. Here we go. Come on, we got this, Jewel. Get there! Ooh, baby. God damn. All right, he's giving me... He's trying to throw everything he's got. All right, we got 3rd and 13. I love that he stopped the clock right here. We're going to play that 3rd down marker. Maybe play underneath. He might try and hit some stupid shit. Let's go, Jackson. I got him running back. Mono e mono. Let's go. Plug that hole. The man came in right behind me. Brandon Browning, number 56, with the tackle to bring up 4th and 12. Let's fucking go. Let's go. What's he going to do? What's he going to do? Is he going to go for it on 4th and 12 right now? If he does, he's going to basically give me the lead. He's going for it. Nickel 2-4, cover 3. Let's get this thing right. Let's get this thing right. Those are the ones you focus on and want to take away, and they've done that pretty successfully in this game. Come on, get there, baby. Ain't no way. Ain't no way, Lamb. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Bring in the hype, Reckless, with that fucking dude. Like this. That's what he looks like. Let's go. Pokey catch. We got a wild Puccinia. A Puccinia. Catch that thing. Catch that thing. Oh my God, let's go. We're not throwing a pick right here. We're not throwing a pick right here. That's fine. That's fine. I'll take that. I am not throwing a pick right here. You bet your sweet ass. I am going to be running the ball. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Ooh, what if we do this jet sweep right here? Hit him with... Oh, man. This might be dope. Damn it, man. I don't have enough blockers out there. I got a few yards. Got a few yards, but we're going with the field goal. Congrats on the catch to myself. I got the Puccinia. Puccinia. Exactly. I hate you. Why do you hate me? Don't hate me. Hate Dallas. Hate Dallas. Okay, because they're about to lose. Sorry, I can't be saying that too early. I'll take the perfectly timed kick, though, to go up by 2 points. Let's go, baby. Welcome in with the first time chat, though. Let's go. Exactly. Oh, it's you, Zach. It's you. I recognize that name. What's going on, bro? What's going on? Bro, I barely play COD as it is. I played a little bit today for the first time in a long time. Literally, I don't even know how to put a play in. It had been so long. So don't feel bad. I really don't play that much. But I am going to be playing more Madden here recently, or soon, when number 24 comes out. Madden 24. I'm stoked for it. But glad to see you in here, dude. Happy Sunday to you. Hope you're doing well. Hope the family's well. Oh, you will? Okay. Okay. I see you. I see you. I might play it some more soon. There's still about a week or so left between now and the new Madden, so I'm going to be playing some other stuff. I might throw on some COD. Damn, that guy got fucking lit. I really need my team to play some defense right here. 70 plus easy? What you mean, 70 plus? That's crazy talk. Yeah, let's go, Singleton. Come on. Smack that motherfucker. Damn, he got rocked. Pollard got destroyed. Damn, he got fucking dropped again. Let's go. Get up here, baby. Holy shit, he tried to fucking go back to the same play. Got rocked by Alex Singleton a second time. That bitch coughed up the ball, and we got it back. That's what I'm talking about. A minute 40 to go. He's going to have to hit all of his timeouts. Boom, 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 right here in succession. And then he's going to have a minute to come back and score. That's if I don't get some first downs. No, but there it is. There's the first timeout. There we go. Exclamation point jump to see if he can hit that target. Sweet with the jump. Twisted with the jump. That's for 1,000 spoons loyalty points. Sweet's going to hit it for sure. You're bad luck. Dallas going to shit on me. Bro, don't say that. Don't put that in the universe. Come on, man. Come on, man. 49ers are ass. And for LGBT. Hey, I am too, man. That's cool. To each their own. Don't begin weird like that up in here, man. This is a welcoming space for everybody, no matter who it is. But we don't discuss religion, politics, none of that stuff. Oh shit, wide open. There we go. Come on, Zalbert. Woo, let's go. The 49ers always shit on Dallas. That's what we do. Hey. Thank you, sweet. Thank you, sweet. Let's go. Did you get 1,000 points and I missed it? I got you. I got you, sweet. Let me get you 1,000. I be slacking sometimes. I slack sometimes. Here's 1,000. Let's go. Yo, did that guy quit? I didn't even really see what just fucking happened. I don't know. I didn't even notice what the fuck happened. But, sweet, let me get you your points. I don't know if I think I gave him already. I'm not sure, but here's a go. You get 1,000. There you go. You got points now for sure. 1,000%. You got them. I'm pretty sure I wasn't even paying attention. I was distracted. So I'm just going to take your word for it. think they quit. Hey, man, I'll take that. That's what I'm talking about. That was legit. That was a pretty good game, actually. That was a decent game. We'll see if we can play again. We'll hit another quick match up. We'll hit another quick match. Oh my, she likes it. My spoon's all black and burnt up. I took Friadle too literally. Damn, bro. All right, let's get it in with the Broncos. Let's keep going. We got this. Yo, cheers to everybody in here. Y'all, hope you're having a great night. Good weekend. Happy Sunday. Cheers. Okay. Let's get Damn, bro. 16.6. I see you out here. Jesus. Twisted with the spoon size. 16.7. God damn. Twisted out here. Spoon King still. Spoon King. Good shit, Twisted. Well, there's that. All right, Sauber, let's go. Fuck, man. All right. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Get there. Oh, come on, man. We almost had it. We almost fucking had it. That's bullshit. Gun four verticals. Damn, 3rd and 10. We got to get back on it this time. We're way off of our game right now. We got this, though. Watch this inside route. Beautiful. First down. Move the chains. Let's get back on this shit. Yo, Spoon Reckless, what's good with that 69 point redeem? Giggity, giggity, giggity. Bro, I'm actually looking forward to getting back on COD with you though. But also, we should do some. Oh my god. Woo, barely got that shot. We maybe should try some Sea of Thieves again. I haven't really been craving to play it, but I think if we all hopped on together, it would be a good fucking time. That too. Yo, that was some PI, let me tell you. Holy shit. Just like the good old days. The good old days. You know. Alright. Oh shit. I knew that was a bad throw. Yo, fuck, god damn it. He's gonna score on that probably. Sheesh. Alright, nickel 2-4 over storm. Let's go, Patrick. Let's go, Patrick. Surtain, we got this. We got this. I'll take that. Only a 3-yard gain. We got to shut this down. I'm hoping we can stop him to just 3. If we can come out with a dub on this last game, I would love that. Maybe it's not going to be the last game, but this guy keeps fucking throwing it. It might take a while. Fuck. God damn it, he got me. He got me. Son of a bitch. All right, special teams. Let's maybe get a block here. That'd be dope. If we could take this back for like 2, that'd be sick. Nope, they're gonna fucking do a fake on me. Damn, man. I can't believe that. Shit. All right, hey, let me get a raffle in, a jump in. Y'all get those points. There's your opportunities right here. Exclamation point join and exclamation point jump. Get you those spoons, loyalty points. All right, Twisted coming straight down with the controlled float. I think it's it's too quick though. Gonna land in that lava again. Yo, let's go. That was crazy. I actually fucking hit that 2 for 7. Wow. Beautiful. We snagged that shit too. Let's get it, baby. Yo, Reckless. Nice jump with the 38.63. That's worth 1,000 spoons loyalties. Let's go. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, we got it. What a play. What a play. That was epic. Oh, man. We're so close. Come on. No, I don't think that's going to work. We got to go like this. Got him. Let's go. Let's freaking go. We got the touch, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's good shit, Reckless. Let me get you your points before I forget here. 1,000 for you, Reckless. 1,000 for you, Reckless. All right. Good shit. Good shit. There we go. 1,000 points in your name, buddy. You earned it. You got it. Let's go. Hey, I appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. I hope you're having a good one. Makes me happy to see all your names in chat. Thank you for being here. And cheers. Cheers to everybody. And go Broncos. Let's fucking go. NFL's coming up here soon, baby. Let's go. Let's go Broncos. Okay, let's get this ball kicked out. Wow, that is a shitty kick. Not too bad. We got him down before the 30-yard line. That's a win. Yeah, dude, I had fun, man. I legit had fun. And it's really nice to see you back streaming again. I'm so super glad that you had a nice stream. A nice welcome back. Everyone showed that love for you. Yeah. Good times. Good times. Oh, man. God, I suck. I'm so bad at defense. I'm so bad at defense. Give me that, baby. That's mine. As I say that, I get a user pick. I'm bad at defense, y'all. Let's go. Gunsy spot. Get it, baby. Nice, Sutton. What a catch by Sutton. Incredible. Incredible. Oh, come on. Get that throw in, baby. Get that throw in. Finally got it up. Got it up again and had some time. But football coming up for my son. We'll get busy again soon. Senior year for my son. Hope he has a good time. Yeah, man. Senior year football. That's a big one. And good for you. Yeah, be involved with that. Fucking help him out wherever he needs it. Encourage him to keep pushing. You never know. You never know where you can take that kind of thing. No, fuck that guy. Damn. I really don't know how he got that, though. Like, come on now. I was right there. Give me that. Let's go. Simmons again. Let's go, baby. Holy shit. What a game. Defensive struggle out here today. Money, baby. That's money. That's money, dude. Whoop. Got him. Got him. Let's go, yo. Let's go. I love it. I love it. Let's hit this extra point up. Good vibes, baby. Good vibes. Oh, he's going to be offsides. Good thing, because I missed it terribly. Let's go. Do we go for two? Do we go for two? Ooh, do we go for two? Here we go. Damn, man. He got me. I should have just went for one. Yo, Comfy, what's good? Twisted just redeemed the jump for us all. Exclamation point, jump while you can. Get those points, baby. Spoonbot had a 66.75 jump. Who can beat it? Twisted's on the way. Sweet hits the water. Right now, we're giving that to Twisted Streams 3. Oh, God. Reckless takes the cake, though, with the slow, controlled ball right down the middle. Hit us with a 76.56. Comfy comes in hot, but a little too late and a little too short. Nice try, Comfy. Appreciate you stopping by the stream. Let's go, y'all. I fucking love you guys. Guys and girls, everybody in between, whatever. I love y'all. I do. I really do. You guys make my night. Three, four under, cover three, sky. Let's go. Oh, come on. He fucking got it. He got it. No way. Let me get Reckless. Let me get you your points. I'm not going to forget. But I am heated right now. I can't believe that. Fuck this guy. Oh my God. We gotta kill this dude right now. That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful play. Take him down 4 yards behind the line of scrimmage. Let's go. Salad Prius in the house. We're good. We gonna win this game. You know what I'm saying, baby. Damn, he got fucked up too. He got cracked in midair. He should have fumbled. I'm just saying. We got Kareem Jackson coming to the middle of the field and playing that strong safety. Let's go, Salad. Let's go. Yes, off target throw. Brings up a fourth and eight. What's he going to do? Is he going to go for it or take the three? If he was smart, he'd take the three, and then he would he'd have the opportunity to take a win with a field goal after that. Yes, let's go. Kareem, you don't get shit now. It don't even matter. Kareem Jackson with the pick. Let's go. Broncos country, let's fucking ride. Go Broncos. Go Broncos. Comfy with the gamble all. With the gamble all. Gumpy with the 1,000 point gamble came up. You got 11K. Everybody's in here gambling tonight when your mouth writes checks that your ass can't cash. Ain't that the fucking truth? Let's go, baby. Yo, green eight. Red dog 14. Red dog 14. Set. Hit. Let's go, Murray. Let's go, Murray. What a play. What a play. That red dog. But you know, I had to call that audible on him, you know? Sweet help. Oh my God, let's fucking go. Here's a raffle. Here's a raffle. Here's a jump. Get your points. Get them while you can, while they're hot. Exclamation point join and an exclamation point jump. Let's go. We're gonna gun double slants. Double slants. What's Murray gonna do? Let's send him on an in route to the opposite side. I guess that makes more of an out route than anything. Get him, baby. Oh my God, we couldn't. Spoon Bob with a 16.67 score. Twisted, dropping right down into the water. Same with Reckless. He's gonna take that bounce, but it's not quite enough. Sweet. Hits the bounce off the opposite side, and it's not gonna make it. Gumpy coming with the slow, controlled fall. Is he gonna hit the edge? Can his butt cheek? Oh, not quite. He just misses it. He just misses it. Everybody's swimming with the fishes. Good luck, y'all. Better luck next time. Salbert, let's send him on a streak. Let's send Y on a slant. X is already on that beautiful hitch route. We might take that one. Nope, it's going to be Y. Beautiful slant right up the middle. We got 2 minutes and 40 left in the half. Let's take this down to the 2-minute warning. Woo, clock management, baby. It's a close game. 8-13. We up, though. We up by 5 points. Trying to make it at least 8 by the end of this drive going into halftime. Let this wind right on down. Cheers to everybody. Reckless, I never gave you your points for the last jump, though. I never did. So I'm doing that right now. I'm doing that right now. There we go. There's 1,000 points for you, my friend. Reckless out here in fourth place with 11,580. Good shit, y'all. Good shit. That's what I'm talking about. All right, let's hit a gun verticals. Ooh, actually, let's hit a quarterback draw. Shh, don't tell him. We're going to run it with Russ. We're going to run it with Russ, and we're going to double team that X factor right in the middle. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go, baby. Get down. Get down. We got another first down. That's beautiful. One rush for 10 yards. Let's cook, baby. Russell Wilson. He calls a timeout. He's getting nervous. Ooh. He's trying to stop that clock. Hopefully gets enough time to score when he's got the ball. Got to play smart. We got some competition up in here. Gumpy, I see you. I see you. Let's put A on that little zag. Y right behind him. There we go. There we go. Beautiful play. Beautiful play. Let that clock tick down. We're on the 6-yard gain to bring up second and 4 on the 11-yard line. Beautiful spot to be in. Got damn near the entire playbook at our disposal right now. All right, let's double team that guy in the middle. We should be able to... Oh, they made a perfect little hole for us. They made a perfect little hole for us. Get in there, baby. We in there. Touchdown, Broncos. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Give it up. Crowd, round of applause. Here we go. Let's hit an extra point. There's another jump up, though. McManus puts one through the uprights to make it a 28 game. Going into a minute 37 left in the second quarter. Everybody's got the jump. Sweet coming straight down. Gumpy bumping. Gumpy bumping off Sweet. That's going to put him right into the water. Sweet's landing with the 41.67 score. Twisted wants to take it, and he doesn't quite. It's not good enough. Same with Reckless. We got three people to land, but Sweet takes the cake. Let's go. Let's go. I love it. Sweet, congratulations on that. You're going to get the 1,000 points this time. Let's go. I love it. I love it. Good vibes. Cheers to everybody. Let me get into stream elements and give you these points. Sweet. One more. Okay. What's it to you? Submit. Okay, points are in. Let's get this kick off before it fucks me like it just did. Right out of bounds. Let's go. That's going to be a penalty on me. But that's all right. That's all right. Wouldn't trade these vibes for nothing. He's going to try and force it now. Let's run a nickel. Silver. Shoot. Pinch. Bring the heat. Bring the heat on him. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful. Beautiful play. Second and 13 stopped him 3 yards behind the line. Let's run a zone here. I'm a little scared he's going to do some weird shit. There it is. There's the weird shit I was worried about. Spoon! Gumby with that 69-point redeem. What's good, my man? What's happening? Yo, he still got that. How does nobody make it there in time? I am pressing that motherfucker. Pressing him. Yo, let's go. This guy thinks it's going to be easy to come back. We're not going to let it be easy for him. Ooh, Tennessee whiskey. Comfy. Yo. Yo. I got one sip left. And this goes out to you, Comfy. Fucking cheers to a great night, to my friend Comfy, the legend in the house. Let's get this stop. Good defense. No! Oh shit, the jam, Reckless. This is your shit. Sweet with the lighters. Get your lighters out if you got them. There's a Pokemon in chat too. Don't forget about the Pokemon. Get your balls out. Get your lighters out. Ball in one hand, lighter in the other. Let's jam out. Vibes, baby. Vibes. Thank you, Comfy. Welcome into the show. Flames. Flames. Yes. Idiot. Strawberry wine. I don't have a drink left, but I got some smoke. Bro, I been had the lighters. On your love all the time. Let's go. You know what it is. I see you, Sweet, with the lighters. Reckless with the lighters. The vibes. Get them just right.
Thank you for the spawn score.
We're not going to try and score before half. That's a force. We're going to take it chill. To give me Let's go. Oh, right. Let's go. Yeah, they've been there, Reckless. That's a good one, man. I love that lighter. I use that thing a lot. We also, there's a new Kadabra follower emote. I think we actually, I got follower emotes while you were out. So we got five more. All the time. Kadabra got the spoons. We got the Vault Boy up in there still. We got all the spoons emotes. The big spoons text. We got the big spoons emote. We got the spinning spoons, the scrolling spoons. All the spoons. You know what it is. Come on now. Good vibes. Back down on the 10-yard line. Love to see it. What a way to start out the second half. Let's go, y'all. Let's fucking get it. Send a nickel silver shoot pinch right at their ass. Send the heat, baby. Send the heat. Play underneath. Oh my God. How the fuck, bro? Who had him? Mother. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Everything's fine. I'm fine. You're fine. It's fine. Love all the time. Hey, let's go. It's Tennessee whiskey. Come on, get this block, baby. No, every fucking time, I swear to God. This big bastard, holy shit, he could have taken the lead, and now it's a tie game. It's a tie game. It's a tie game. Tennessee whiskey. Let's go. Hell of a ball game we got going on here right now. Hell of a ball game. Hell of a ball game. Also, sweet. I actually do know that person. And I just saw the messages you sent, the whispers. I actually do know that person in real life. I met that person, but they're definitely borderline. So, yeah, we had the same vibe. I wasn't really trying to have it either. So I would not have put it against you to throw the band down either. If you would have done it. Yeah, that would have been the right call. That would have been the right call. I was giving them a minute to, like, think about it, you know, maybe get the shit together. But nah. Welcome in, though, Monkey. Yo, the raid. Let's fucking go. Big raid. Monkey, how's it going? Appreciate you bringing in the crowd, man. Bringing in the people. That 11-person raid. Appreciate that. Big time. We're playing some Madden right now. Doing our thing. It's 2020, third quarter. Welcome in. Welcome all. Welcome, Raiders. Glad to have you. Hope you had a fantastic stream, Monkey. Let me get you a big old shout out, my dude. Yeah, thank you, sweet. Look, we both hit it at literally the same time. Thank you so much, Monkey. Love it, bro. Good to see you in here. It really is. And for anybody who doesn't know, I am Spoons. I'm a variety streamer. I play all sorts of shit. I'm playing Madden right now, but could be playing Cyberpunk tomorrow or maybe Diablo. Maybe we're on Call of Duty getting dubs. I play a little bit of everything, but we always like to have a good time. 420 friendly. We got the fucking pick. Justin Simmons out here. We're in Broncos country, baby. Let's ride. Let's ride. Oh, wanted to take that back. Welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. That's what we like to do here. Reckless, I see you with the emotes. Monkey, we just getting down, trying to get our skills up on Madden. We got the new one coming out here in about a week. Madden 24 is coming out. So we got that thing pre-ordered. We're going to be on that kind of heavy. So just trying to get my skills up, you know. Oh fuck, holy shit, how was that not picked up? I will never know, but I'll take it. The Lord's on my side, the EA gods. I didn't even pray to him, and they're blessing me right now. I'll take it. Take that horse on the old time road. Gonna tell you can't ride no more. We got the spoon side. Yeah, what you know. Hallelujah, monkey. Hallelujah. Sweet one, 3,000 on the gamble too. Good shit. We're looking for the running back here on the right bumper. Boom, get it, baby. Get out there. We pick up 7 on the play to bring up 2nd and 3. Baby, we moving it, we working it. Let's do our thing. We can kill that clock all we want. We're not worried about it. It's a tied game because they wanted to go for 2. Maybe we hit the quarterback draw right here. Tell him to double team that nose guard, and we'll ping right off the right side here. 57. There's a big old hole. I just need you to hold that block for a second. I was trying to slide off your shoulder, and you didn't let it happen. Motherfucker, that would have been nice. Damn, won 5,000 on the roulette. You got a 33K now. Good shit, Reckless. I see you. Damn, sweet loss, 3K. We got shit going down. Can we get? That's gonna be inches. That's gonna be inches. Inches. Fuck. What do we do? Shit. I'm nervous. Sweat panic. What do we do? Goal line. Fullback dive. Do we do it? We try it. Let's do it. Oh God. Oh. God. We got it. Andrew Beck's up there, baby. We got the first down. We gave the big man the ball. It was the right call. Sometimes it's not, but it worked this time. Single back jet sweep. Let's give the ball to our guy, Jerry Jeudy, one of our best receivers. Let's go. Twisted Streams, I see you. We got all the homies in here tonight. I appreciate each and every one of you. The fucking squad. Yo. Oh shit, Jerry Jeudy's out here shaking and baking. Let's do it. Ooh, I need a drink. I got nothing left. I don't have any scotch, but I'll take a thing off this for us. Let's go. Appreciate that redeem, comfy. My drink's empty. My beer's empty. Let's go. Almost a first down. 3rd and inches again. Let's bring up, let's just let that clock die. We'll bring up a fourth quarter here. Ooh. We do need, I'm a little worried for the crack and cold one. I need to do it like you though. Put a redeem on it. I think I could do that.
Thank you.
But before I do that, I need a fucking, I need a mini fridge in my room. Appreciate that Spoon Squad Discord check-in too. Sir Grimm in the house. What's poppin', Sir Grimm? Welcome in. Welcome to the shit show out here. Hot. Came in, gambled all in one, 4,000. Big dick energy right there. What's up, Sir Grimm? Spoon! Hit me with that 69-point redeem too. And the 25 bits. Holy shit, let's go. Sir Grimm's in the house. Sir Grimm, I love you, bro. Welcome in. Happy Sunday. 3rd and inches. 3rd and inches. Get up there. Oh my God, y'all. Do we go for the lead? Do we go for the lead? Oh my God. Twisted Streams with the 300. Bro, we got to take the lead on that note. We can't have anything less but the lead. Let me kick this. Twisted, amazing. Thank you so much for the fucking huge support, bro. Appreciate that huge 300 bitty drop. Thank you fucking so much. I really do appreciate that, dude. Thank you. Yo, Twisted Stream, badass dude. Love the guy. Awesome streamer. Chill as fuck. He plays He plays Fortnite. He plays some other games. He plays some American Trucking Simulator. He does some just chatting. But fucking great dude. Super genuine, down-to-earth fella. Love him for the same reasons I love you, Monkey Man. Just fucking chill dude. Super down-to-earth. Like, a very relatable person in general. Y'all are awesome. Big shout-out to you, Twisted. Appreciate that 300 bitty drop. I really do. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And Sir Grimm out here with the freaking hitting the drop redeem for everybody. Look at the skies fill up with parachutes, sweets coming down. Reckless, Twisted, Gumpy. Inigani's in the house too. Thank you so much for the support, Inigani. I see you. I see you. Sweet, hit it though. Sweet, hit it with a 15.1. That's the best so far. Gumpy's gonna get the late jump on us. Gonna get the late jump. Oh my god, destroy his life. We got it. We fucking oh my god, we fucked that dude up. Let's go. No way, we didn't get that. How is that not my ball? How is that not my ball? Why am I on defense right now? What the fuck? You've got to be shitting me. Yo, sweet. Let me get you your point. I can't even believe what the fuck just happened. That's what I'm saying. Oh my god, pick that off though. Monkey, you seen that too. That's some horse shit. That's what I'm saying. Freaking screwed. Oh my god. Sweet. Let me get you those points for 1,000 real quick. There we go. Submitted. You got him. Officially. All right, here we go. We got this. We got this. Throwing now is Mahomes. And this is caught. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. Fuck no. Hell to the no. That is not real. Let me see this replay. No. No. Okay, we got to come back. We got to do something big here. That was ridonkulous. Yo, that was crazy ridiculous. Oh, my goodness, man. All right, we got to go down and score a touchdown now. They really put us in a hard spot there. Hashtag small spoon at reckless. Yes, sir. Proud of it, too, apparently. Love y'all. Comfy with that 100, bro. Appreciate you. Let's fucking get it. Let's go. Pokemon in chat too. Twisted with that 100. Comfy with that 100. Back to back to back to back. Hey. Yo, Comfy, Sir Grimm, y'all are going off. Thank you so much for the biddies. Holy shit. Yo. Let's go. Oh, shit. Welcome in, Sound Alerts. Comfy with the bits, 100. Sir Grimm. Sweet with the 100. Monkey Man with the 100. Holy fuck. Yo. Thank you all so much. There's a jump going on, by the way. Amidst all the chaos. Sweet with another 100. Comfy with a 100. It's getting fucking wild in here. Holy shit. Holy shit. What are we gonna do? Can we match the energy right here on this pass play? Can we match the energy? Yo, sweet and comfy. Y'all are fucking nuts. Thank you so much. Oh my god, yo! Comfy! I see you, baby! I see you too, Comfy! All y'all with the biddies, oh my god, sweet! Comfy, look at your butt cheek just hanging on to that thing. clenched, fully clenched right now, trying to stay onto that bullseye.
Yo, copy.
My mic went out for a second. Oh my God, it's third down though. Holy shit, we need something big to happen. Sir Grim still donating bits. So is Sweet with the fucking 40. I've lost all control. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go with the deep attack. This energy is gonna carry us through. I got faith. I got faith on 4th and 13. Can we do it? Can we do it? We did it! We fucking did it! Let's go! Let's go! Yo! The crowd goes wild! The crowd goes wild! They pick up the first down! Yo, thank you so much! Look at that 91% hype train on level 1. Just about to upgrade on level 2. Let's fucking go! Reckless, glad to have you! I see you, baby! Shaking that thing! Oh, damn, Wilson botched that one. Botched it. Yo, for real, that was a shitload of biddies, y'all. Sir Grim, thank you so much. Comfy, Sweet. Y'all just went in on me right there. Much fucking appreciated. Sweet, Sir Grim, 15. Oh, my God. Comfy, 100. Sweet, 100. Comfy, the monkey man even jumped in there. Dropped the hundo on me. It's raining Benjamins out here, y'all. It's raining. You know what I'm saying? Y'all are freaking amazing. I appreciate the support. Means the world to me. Damn, hit him with that skirt skirt. That Spinski. Sir Grim out here with the big spoons. I see y'all. I see y'all. Let's go, Hamler. Can we get the slant? Can we get the slant, Hammy? Oh, fuck. Throw it away. Throw it away. It's over. That play was fucked from the start. Lots of competition in here tonight, I'm telling you. You get my next badge at 12,200 more? Is that... Yo, I don't know what... You got some crazy fucking badge. I don't know why you're rocking the Prime Gaming badge right now. I feel like you should rock your bit badge. That's the one, Comfy. Yo, you're out of control. You're out of control. I appreciate y'all so fucking much, Comfy. Thank you for being a part of the community here. All of you guys, Sir Grim, Sweet, as always. We'll take that. Bring up a... Woo! This game's really coming down to it here. Hey, this is coming down to it. We got a fucking ball game on our hands. Gut check time. 3rd and 1. 2-minute warning. We're down by 4 points. We need to score on this drive. 2 minutes left. We both have all of our timeouts. We're going to go ahead and audible to a run play here. Stick it right up the middle. Get up there, baby. That's enough to pick up the first down. Move the chains. Keep that clock running. He's going to call a time. He doesn't like his odds. He wants to get that ball back ASAP. Holy shit. Yo, hype train ended. Better luck next time. That's all right. That was absolutely incredible. Thank you all so much for the support. Insane. That is a huge win. I'm always fucking humbled by the amount of support I can get from you guys. Just incredible. Oh my God, I thought that was about to be picked. Monkey Man. Let's go. We got to give this guy the rusty spoon right now. We got to show him what's up with the rusty spoon. You know, maybe that's the flood switch. The flood spoons. That's what we got to give it to him right now. Comfy. We got this. Sweet. Monkey. Let's do it. Comfy. Oh, my God.
Throwing now is Wilson.
is good. It's good. The crowd goes wild. The crowd goes wild. Let's go, baby. Yes. Boom. Right between the uprights to make that a 3-point gain, 27-30. Hell of a ball game we got going on here. Minute 48. We got all of our timeouts left. I got to kick him back off. He's going to need to go down here and either kick a field goal to tie it up, maybe go into OT with me, or go for it all and take the win from out from under my feet. What can the defense do to stop him? Stay tuned to find out on this week's episode of Spoon's Lore. Yo, let's go. Let's go. All right, nickel cover two, man. What do we do? Dime cover four, drop. Watch this guy fucking run it. Watch him fucking run it too. Come on, Jewel. I see you, baby. Checking that thing. Oh shit, 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 shit. Ain't no fucking way. Way overthrown. Damn, who is he trying to throw to? Fuck, he's trying to fucking throw between the uprights over there. Somebody in the stands he's seen. Woo, let's go, baby. He's going to throw it out. We're going to do underneath. He's going to try and hit these out routes. Yep, I knew he was going to try and hit those fucking out routes. Let's go. Sacked up on the three. That's huge. That's fucking huge. Let's go. Let's go. Nickel over Storm Brave. Oh my God. Let's go. He's going to have to do something crazy. Let's go, Singleton. We got this, baby. Oh, ain't no way. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing. Let's go. Smash that sucker. Let's go. Ooh, baby. Big spooned him out here. Gave him the rusty. Gave him the every form of the spoon we could get. Let's go, monkey. Look at that shit. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that beautiful? Let us burn one on that note. What a beautiful redeem. Thank you, Sir Graham, for the 420. Thank you. Thank you. Lighters in the air. That's what I'm saying, Reckless. Make sure we're on conservative. Everybody knows. Just hold on to the rock. Fuck, I'm dying. It's dying. Oh, shit. Let's go. Let's go. Damn, this guy's going to really make me. Let's get a stretch in one last play. He's got no timeouts left. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. There it is, baby. There it is. There it is. That's the fucking ball game, folks. That's the ball game. Let's fucking go. I don't know why it just missed the fucking... All right, Elgato, get with us now. This guy hasn't quite quit out yet. Oh, God. My fucking... What just happened? Oh, my God. My TV shut off for a second. My capture card just shut off. I don't know what this guy's trying to do to me right now. But the game isn't over yet. It's 27-36. Waiting for him to pick a play. He might quit. I'm not sure what's going on. I'm really unsure. It's kind of sketchy. Yo, what is happening right now? What is happening? Did this guy just... Oh, here we go. It's the extra point. We're back for the extra point. We got it. We got the extra point. That makes it a 37-27 game. I'm sorry you guys can't see the end of it here. I'm not really sure why. But it's a good time. Yo, I'm here at least. I'm here at least, y'all. We can celebrate this last 46 seconds left of the game by going over all this hype and support we received while we were gaming today. Shout out to everybody on this fucking, this shout out list right here. Comfy, Sir Grim, drop the bits on us tonight. Let's fucking go. Comfy, just incredible, y'all. Y'all, here's another raffle. Boom, raffle's up. Get your joins in. Get your joins in. This guy is still taking his sweet fucking time. I want my dub, man. This guy's still fucking toying with me. Let's go. We got the fucking dubs tonight. Let's go back for the kickoff. Here we go. The kick is back. This guy's got no timeouts left. 46 seconds. Just kick the ball off to him. He's going to need to score 10 points. Doesn't look like he's by his controller. I think he rage quit. I think he set his controller down and left. That's what I think happened. He's probably going to get two delay games here, and then I'm going to win. Hey, did it end? I was feeling it for a second. Shit. All right, Nickel 2-4 over Storm Brave. You guys still can't see what's going on. Oh, God. What the fuck, man? Yo, I'm still here, y'all. No one leave. I'm still here. Oh, my God. I'm still here. It's frozen. Let me deactivate and reactivate. Is that going to work? I hope it works. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's my internet. Everything's busted. Oh, this guy's still... I'm accepting the penalty. I've got to delay a game just like I thought. This is not a magic trick. This is not what I'm trying to do here. I don't know what's happening. But we do have... Look, here. Wait. We at least put on some tunes for you. I'm still trying to win this football game. This guy fucking left. He hasn't hit a button in like 10 minutes. Yo, I'm about to throw on a fucking thing. Hold on. Video capture source. Where is... Hold up. God, what just happened? Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy fuck, what the fuck just happened? Holy shit, we're back. Oh my god, y'all are still with me too. That was nuts. I don't even know what just happened. Yo, we got the dub on the game though. Everything came back at once. Holy shit, y'all waited for me. I love you, sweet comfy Sir Grim Comfy. Y'all are amazing. Yes. Oh my Jesus, I don't know what's happening, y'all. We got some rendering lag going on. Some shit's going down. We got a dab time. Thank you. That I can do for a fact. Let's make it happen, Cap'n. Actually, oh my god, it's 7:40. Holy shit. Yo. I gotta do this and then leave. I didn't fucking realize what time it is, y'all. I'm gonna be in trouble. Shit. I'm supposed to be out of here at 7:30. Let me get this dab in. I gotta honor the points, okay? At least I'm gonna do that. Yo, I've been having a blast tonight, though. I hope y'all have been having fun, too. Thank you for being here, for chilling with me, getting this dab going. You got me jumping. There's another jump. Thank you for the jump. Exclamation point jump. Get in on that shit. Try and hit that target for 1,000 points. We got a hella competition going on this month. More people are catching on to the greatness of that Spoon's loyalty program. Sweet's got the jump. Comfy knows what's up. Comfy too. Sir Grim, everybody's in on it. Let's go. Who can land? Who can land? Let's go. Okay. We're heating up this thing. Heating up this thing. No one but Spoonbot. Of course Spoonbot gets a fucking 97. Ridiculous. All right, we hitting this. Good shit, good shit. Let me see who's online. We need to spread this love, yo. We need to spread this love, y'all. Hold on, hold up. We need to see who's on. We can't let all this beautiful, beautiful energy go to waste here. Oh, okay. Maybe, Let me see. All right, let's go spread the love to my guy, Louie. He's playing some Call of Duty, so it should be cool. Louwop, let's hit this raid. This is my dude, AKA the Riot Shield guy. You're number one again? Oh shit, almost. This motherfucker's Spoonbot, right? That's what I'm saying. Y'all, have a fantastic night. I'm sorry I got to run out of here so quick. Time got away from me this evening. I love y'all so much. Thank you for the support. Comfy, Gumpy, Sweet. All y'all, Sir Grim, fucking Reckless, Monkey Man, every one of you. Thank you so much, Twisted, everybody. Much love. We'll see you guys soon. Tomorrow, 5:30, same shit. Same place. Be there. Be square, y'all. That's all I'm saying. Be there. Or be square. Until then, peace.